It was a dark and stormy night.
No, it wasn't. And we're inside. And turn off that fog stuff.
Oh. Crystal, you're screwing it all up.
Yeah, we're trying to do a creepy movie. Yeah.
How are you? Romance.
But I don't want to do a scary movie.
Hey, we've got to do something. Miss Barry? Hey, where'd she go?
She was just here, I swear. At the desk. Look. Hey, aren't these hers?
Here, let me see.
Yeah, those are hers. It looks like she got them at Walmart.
Ew.
Hey, cool, she's gone. I'm going to sleep.
Well, whatever. We gotta get this movie filmed, or she'll start nagging. I'm so sick of it.
Oh, whatever. Let's just do scary. Who's got the script?
I left it at home.
What?
Did you see that?
Wow.
What's going on here, guys?
Somebody call the office.
No one's answering.
Call Dr. Hammonds. Oh, wait. He's gone. Call Miss Owens.
That door thing's just weird.
I'm getting out of here! It won't open! These doors won't open either!
What the? Guys, quit yelling. I'm trying to sleep.
Gosh, Jared, we can't get out.
Yeah, right, whatever. I'm going back to sleep.
Jared, just get up. Oh my gosh.
I can't believe
you.
Seriously, get up.
Why do you want to leave anyways? The bell hasn't even rang. Just please, leave me alone.
Let's try the lights through the switch.
There must be a short. Let me try the door.
I'm going back to sleep.
What's that music coming from?
That's just creepy.
What's happening?
Guys, turn off the radio. Gosh, you guys are driving me crazy.
Who turned that on anyway?
Oh, snap.
All I want is a nap.
Wow.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't know, Brian, but don't you need a swimming pool to play Marco Polo?
Yes, I did, and I appreciate that it stopped. Get back to work immediately.